The short-term increase in quantity supply is due to the misperception. Huh. Misperception. excuse me. It's due to the misperception of suppliers that the increase in price level is due to the greater demand for the product, but is actually caused by the rising of all prices, including the price of labor. Once firms see that all prices and wages are rising, boom! They decrease production to previous levels.
Wow, how incredibly boring.
So what now?
We assemble tomorrow to create the greatest economic team known to man. We will combine our economic theories and our knowledge. We call ourselves
the E-Team!
I'm coming for you, E-Team. You enjoy your Monday night football in hell.
To Washington!
Halt! Your attempt to save the economy ends here. It's time to go into depression!
Oh no!
We've come to save the economy.
Mr. Obama?
Welcome, E-Team.
Whoa, a pirate! Who are you and what did you do with the president?
Go away, Mr. Bagglesworth, you're infuriating me. Well, E-Team, it seems that you've reached the end of the line. I'm Dr. Phillips. I'm all about inflation and unemployment. I was the one who sent the economy to defeat you. It's a shame he's been terminated. I'll stop at nothing to defeat you if I let Hillary Clinton take the presidency. The economy of America will be destroyed, and Canada shall reign supreme ruler.
No, not Canadians. Anything but Canadians will stop you.
Oh, economator, take care of them.
Wow, you should be playing this!
Oh,
no!
Oh, no!
What's going on?
Whoa, it's the invisible hand that fixes the economy. I told you guys it existed.
What have you done? You will not get away with this.
Feast on this.
Yeah, I like to increase the government spending.
I can't take the increase in aggregate demand.
Quick, someone untie the president. We have to save the economy.
Not to worry, Mr. President. I'll have you untied in a jiffy. I didn't vote for you, by the way.
Why, thank you. This reminds me when I was a young man in Kenya.
Oh, no, not now, please.
Mr. President, we believe we have the answer to the economic crisis.
Whoa, Barack Obama! Awesome!
Well, gentlemen, it appears that we're in a state of stagflation.
Quick, we need to move the aggregate supply curve to the right.
What? Please explain that.
Hey, folks, John Madden here again. This time to explain to you stagflation. We're going to need a Hail Mary on this one. What you gotta do is make this AS curve go to right. And I mean way right. We gotta lower taxes on business, and then BOOM! The AS curve moves to the right, and unemployment drops, and price level goes down.
Well, what's our monetary policy going to be?
Well, we need to lower interest rates to encourage investment.
Whoa, so what?
Let's just ask Madden.
Hey, folks, John Madden here one last time. Well, what you're going to want to do... That's a run-on, isn't it? I forget it. Well, what you're going to do is increase the money supply by buying bonds, lowering reserve requirement, and lowering the discount rate. Wait, what's a discount rate? Whatever. Raising the money supply lowers the interest rates, giving businesses more incentive to invest. Got my check now.
This all sounds so splendid.
And that'll increase economic growth by 5.001%.
No! What have you done?
Well, I should call Congress and the Fed right now. Gentlemen, the economy has been saved.
Let's get it on. You don't give a what, we don't give a what. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. You don't wanna party in your gotta go. You don't wanna party in your gotta go. And you can ride this mother, bounce this mother, freak this mother. Let's get it on.
I'm a bad enough dude to save the economy. Now you go save it.
Once again, it's the dark. Hit a spark and make a partner.
Yes, we need to work together to fix the economy. Not only for the economy, but for the money. That didn't make sense.
Yes, reporting.
This all sounds so splendid.
And that will increase the economic growth by 5.001%.
What was my line?
No!
You suck!
I'll have you untied in a jiffy, Mr. President. I can vote for you, by the way.
Let's get it on.
Look at him breathing here.
I'm not really sure which way to go. Should I play the low for what I did the other day? Yo, the way to flow, got me striking this wrong.
Dude, you're not dancing. You're like just dancing.
Oh my god,
yeah,
you
gotta zoom out. Zoom out.
And the buzz from the saw with the chain to your brain would turn that big to a stain. The pain from the dirt makes the hurt go away for a minute. I'm gonna die back because I might need.